Dear Elizabeth, you must come to France and meet me in Brittany. I've discovered a horrifying prophecy about the comet we've been observing. I'm afraid we have very little time, and I need your help.